Tan it up now. Oh shit. He tearing it up now. I was like, what
in our next film, nominated for drama, a 5-year-old boy gets lost on a train and taken across India, far away from his family. Wow. Surviving many dangers, he's eventually adopted by an Australian couple.